Continues its assault against those fighters. At times, 7 artillery shells landed per minute. It
was the fiercest bombardment yet.
The worst internal violence since Lebanon's civil war ended in 1990. More than 300 people died in the battle.
But the Lebanese army is only allowing it to film in this area, which is known as the old camp. The old camp, which is the official boundary of Nahr al-Bared,
once again underscored Lebanon's fragility.
Clear the area from mines.
محلك